It doesn't really work.
Another siding tucked down the back there.
Yeah. It's all good shit over there, isn't it?
Yeah, this has been refurbished into a shop, I think. A farm shop.
It's third world though,
isn't it? Yeah, isn't it? Because the sidings that are used are on this side, aren't they?
Yeah, but it looks as though it's well out of
use. Oh, so yeah. Still fully signalled there, though.
Right.
Still fully signalled that siding. Yeah. Dealership there.
Yeah. Landscapes aren't so protracted out here,
isn't it? No. Set platforms. I think Manchester Airport's around the back there somewhere,
yeah.
On our left. Sort of say was.
Was completely closed. They've even shut, even stopped their freight before that.
Oh yeah. I think it's still all in situ though, isn't it? All of the actual like, the runway and the probably cost more to rip it up than it would just leave it for a while.
Well, that bloody woman wants to build houses on it, doesn't she?
The runway.
What windsock?
I think it is. Oh no, it's just. I think it's just the other part of the infrastructure. But you see where the end of the runway is. If the trees relent. See the beginning of the depot now.
Oh, I see. That's what I always thought it was on the other side. Well, it's better the size, isn't it?
Yeah.
Over there.
where all the electro styles are based.
Yeah.